Taco Temple is expanding and heading for San Luis Obispo. The popular Morro Bay restaurant has been on the Central Coast for 20 years, first in Cayucas, then in Morro Bay. Owners say they've been looking forward to expanding for years. Taco Temple will be setting up in the former home of Margie's Diner on Calle Joaquin off Highway 101, right down the hill from KSBY. It's expected to open early next year.